sold his steel. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was willing to make a deal. When he came across his steel man song on the fiddle and playing a hot. And the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." The bull said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and your gun regret, cause I'm the best it's ever been." Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. The tugs blow loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold. And if you lose, the devil get your soul. The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start the show." When fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. On the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking up dough. We're ready, we know about no child, no." The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best it's ever been. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Shaking in the bread, man, picking our dough.